37 years old. He is married and has two children and work as engineer in multinational petroleum company. He used to form annual. He has found that he has mild hypertension. An ultrasound revealed bilateral polycystic kidney disease. All lab tests were done for him in the form of complete blood count, renal profile, and liver profile, and the results were normal. Your task to explain to Mr. Ali about his condition and about the management plan. Mr. Ali, 37 years old. He is married. He has two children and works as an engineer in multinational petroleum company. He used to do annual checkup. He has no past history of any medical illness apart from mild hypertension that was diagnosed recently. His ultrasound revealed bilateral polycystic kidney disease. Blood tests were done for him in form of complete blood count and liver and renal profile, and all results are normal. Your task to explain to him about the management plan and about the diagnosis.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Are you Mr. Hassan?
Yes.
مستر علي،
يعني الله يخليك، بكتبها في الورقة بالعربي.
طيب ماشي، بس بطبع مهمة جدا.
ماشي.
Welfare. Are you مستر علي؟
Yes.
Okay, I'm Dr. Sadiq Senior of Officer of the Outpatient Clinic today. Nice to meet you, مستر علي.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay.
دكتور جهاد لو سمحت ممكن تقفل المايك. تفضل.
We are about to discuss your blood results and imaging that has been released today. Is it okay for you?
Okay دكتور. I am here to know about the result of this blood test.
Okay. Mr. Ali, do you want anyone else to attend our discussion today?
No.
Okay. So Mr. Ali, tell me please how much you know about your condition?
I used to do some annually blood test and check of the blood glucose and blood pressure. In the last visit, GP told me that I have increase in the blood pressure, and he told me he will refer me to the internist, and he will request some investigation. The consultant requests blood test and imaging in the abdomen, and I'm here today to know the result of this blood test.
Okay, did your consultant told you why he asked for this investigation or blood test and imaging for you?
He told me any patient with recently diagnosed hypertension, all this blood test and imaging should be done.
Yes, Mr. Ali, do you have any expectation about the results of your blood test and the imaging?
All of this blood test and imaging were done for me 1 year back, and all this was were normal.
Okay. So, Mr. Ali, the blood test and the imaging has been released today, and the results as not we hoped, unfortunately.
What do you mean? Is there any something serious?
Mr. Ali, your imaging of your tummy revealed that you have multiple cysts in the both kidneys. This is a disease which is called polycystic kidney disease. I'm sorry for that, Mr. Ali.
Is it a serious disease?
It can be serious disease, Mr. Ali, if it is left untreated. And actually, it has a lot of complications, maybe in future. So that we have to take care and to have a good plan of management to avoid the complication of the disease.
What are the treatment
How do you feel now? Yes?
What are the treatment options for this disease, doctor? And we can stop the this prognosis and the bad prognosis of this disease?
Yes, Mr. Ali, let me, before to ask you, do you know anything about this polycystic kidney disease before?
It is first time for me to hear about it.
Okay, let me to give you a brief about and some information can you realize what you have. This polycystic kidney disease is hereditary disease, actually. It runs in families. So I'd like to ask you, do you have any family history that have any kidney problem before?
No.
No, okay. So this disease has multiple cysts, maybe filled of fluids in the covering area or the outer surface of the kidney. This polycystis can expose to rupture or maybe exposed to infection or maybe causing some pain from time to time to you and maybe causing blood in your water work. These all complications are included in such a this condition. So you have to be aware about. Unfortunately, maybe this disease can be progressed also and maybe into end stage renal disease and the progressive deterioration of your kidney function can come on, and so that your kidney function will be deteriorated to a degree that can be dialysis is requested for you.
Give me a lot of information, doctor, about that. First, it is it hereditary disease, so that my kids maybe get in the future this disease, and what is the percentage?
Yes, Mr. Ali, your children can get such this disease, and the percentage that may be 50% if their mother is don't have the disease. So the percentage can be 50%.
How can I know that, doctor?
If you wish, we can do for them screening tests in the form of genetic tests or maybe abdominal ultrasound. But abdominal ultrasound for them may be postponed until they are 20 years old, because before 20 years old, it doesn't give good results, actually.
Okay, doctor. You told me about this some renal problem could be happening to me. How can I prevent that?
Yes, okay. We will refer you to a kidney doctor that can will care about you and will give you the treatment this treatment will prevent the complication to happen in the future. So you have to go to on this treatment and to be adherent to your medication. This treatment will be in the form of treatment of your hypertension and the restrictive treatment of your hypertension, and maybe some painkillers for your pain if you develop pain, and maybe also aspiration or aspiration of your fluid in the cysts if it is becoming large and doing compression in your kidneys. How do you feel now, Mr. Ali?
How can this disease affect me and I didn't have any complaint?
Yes, maybe this disease in the beginning and the starting of the disease may be asymptomatic and there is no symptoms at all. But maybe the complication coming lately and the disease progressing in gradual way so that in the future you may suffer from such these complications.
Can I get another kidney now, doctor, before all this complication happened to me?
Yes, this is your right. Of course, you can check about that. This is your right to have another kidney before you have end-stage renal disease. In the last stages of the disease. But now it is the symptoms are controlled and your kidney function is within normal range. So I think no need now. Maybe in the future, if there is deterioration of your kidney function, we'll be in need for that. So I'm sorry for this bad information, Mr. Ali, today. So Mr. Ali, may I ask you some question, please?
Yes, doctor.
Okay, so what did you do as a job, please?
I am an engineering in petroleum company.
Okay, there is any impact of your symptom or disease on your work or on your financial issues?
I didn't have any complaint, doctor.
Okay, so with whom you are living with?
I live with my wife and kids.
Okay. So as I told you before, your kids, if you want to check for your kids, for the disease, we can do it in genetic testing. But actually, there is no need for that right now because even if they are positive for the disease, nothing to be done for them. And maybe there is some benefit that we can initiate and start the treatment for them as soon as possible so that will prevent the complication of the disease to happen to them. Is it okay, Mr. Ali?
Yes, doctor.
Okay, Mr. Ali, let me to give you a summary about what we discussed today, that you have a disease which is called the polycystic kidney disease, that is hereditary disease, consists of multiple cysts filled with fluid in your superficial surface of your kidney that may have complication in the future like infection or like pain or like bleeding in your waterwork. That I refer you to a kidney doctor that will give you plan of management that can prevent the complication of the disease and can give you treatment for the hypertension to be controlled. And you have, if you have any pain in the future, to give you painkiller. I can give you the chance to do genetic testing for your children to be tested for the disease if you want. Is it okay, Mr. Ali?
Okay, doctor. Thank you for that.
Okay. Do you have any concern, Mr. Ali, regarding your condition?
The only concern for me, can you write for me drugs that prevent this condition to deteriorate in the future?
To write for you?
Any medication to stop the prognosis of this problem?
Yes, I can start with you now. Treatment for hypertension. This treatment will control the symptoms and decrease the progression of the disease. And with your follow-up with this kidney doctor, I think it's good for him to make for you abdominal ultrasound from time to time to be sure that the multiple cysts are controlled and there is no enlargement and progression of the disease. Is it okay for you?
Yes, doctor. Thank you.
Okay, so Mr. Ali, tell me please, what did you get from our discussion today?
I got that, doctor, I have a problem. It's called the polycystic kidney disease. And this disease transmitted through the family. and you refer me for another physician, a kidney physician, to write the plan of management for me.
Yes, Mr. Ali, I'll give you also some brochures, leaflets, and websites for polycystic kidney disease to be aware about all the information about your illness and about the future complication may happen in the future. And I'll give you also my contact number to call me anytime if you want to ask about anything regarding your illness. Is it okay for you?
Okay, doctor. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, doctor. Thank you, sir. Any comments?
دكتور حمزة، بتهيألي إن الجينيتك تيستنج ما ينفعش هو يعمله للتشيلدرن، لازم الجينيتك تيست للتشيلدرن هم يقدروا يعملوه. كمان الترانسبلانتيشن بتهيألي المفروض إن هو ما يتعرضش للترانسبلانتيشن غير لما يوصل لإند ستيج اللي يعمله دلوقتي والكيدنس شغالة. كمان ما فيش المفروض برضو إن هي ليها إكسترا رينال مانيفستيشن زي السيريبرال أنيوريزم. المفروض إن هو برضو يتسأل لو في أي فاميلي هيستوري في إنتراكرينيال هيموريج قبل كده أو حاجة، عشان ده ممكن محتاج ستريم برضه. ده ذات وجه يعني.
Any other comment؟
الجينيتك تيست ما بيتعملش اساسا لانه مش هيفيد، يعني الزيز ملوش علاج وبالتالي مش هيفيد وغالي، ورينا الالترا ساوند كافي يعتبر.
ماشي، نفس الكلام يعني تقريبا نفس الكلام بتاع الدكتور محمد.
يعني هو الدكتور محمد غطى كل النقط.
في اي كلام، في اي حاجه تانية؟
الصراحة يعني الإحساس بتاعه في الموشن بتاعته كان
كما قلت هو no need to do now because it will not alter the prognosis of the disease but sometimes maybe you will start with antihypertensive treatment as early as possible. This can give us some benefit.
هو يعني we are speaking because you told the patient we can do genetic test for the kids at the moment. You told him like that. Genetic test, if you want to do genetic test, أولا genetic test it is not diagnostic for adult polycystic kidney disease because there is many variant genetic test and also genetic maybe mutation. This patient got mutation because he no family history of adult polycystic kidney disease in the family. So that for children, we will start to follow up them by ultrasound when they are age above 20. This for children. Next, which for the patient, you have to start with him antihypertensive medication at the moment to prevent the progression of the disease.
برضو
تفضل.
ما ياخدش نون ستيرويدر، يحاول يحافظ يفرقس الدرجز والحاجات ديت عشان البروجنوز بتاع الكيميكال. يعني بريفنت كومبليكيشن بطريقه ان احنا افويد نفرقس الدرجز.
For renal transplantation يعني if the patient asked you for renal transplantation you answered the questions well but after you offer for him yes يعني you told him yes you can get another kidney before you reach end stage renal disease. And after that you told him at the moment your renal kidney functions normal and no any problem in the function of your kidney. I think it is better to tell him the second sentence. Don't mention for him renal transplantation. Tell him at the moment your kidney functions normal and and no any impairment. We will follow up your condition with the kidney physician. And if we find that there is deterioration of the renal function, we can think in this issue. But at the moment now, there is no need for renal transplantation. Otherwise, you did well. You need to refer kidney physician. You start medication for him. You asked about family history, but you didn't ask about any for him any headache or any bleeding. From any bleeding, you have one common mistake in this. Please, يعني for everybody, don't ask the patient about the job and the in the scenario already the job was mentioned for you.
Oh yes.
يعني it is common. It is a mistake. يعني like name of the patient. يعني he mentioned in the in the scenario he is engineering in petroleum company. Write these notes in your paper about his name and his job, and if has any habit, if he smoke, drinking alcohol. Write this note in your paper, because if this job or smoking or anything present in the scenario, and you ask the patient, you give impression to the examiner, you didn't ask, you didn't read the scenario.
طيب بالنسبة لي الجينيتك تيستينج يا دكتور أحمد it is not done for the children. This is
genetic test guidelines of genetic test after 18 years بعد 18 سنة. في الأدلت بوليسيستيك كيدني ديزيز عندنا ميني فاريانت اوف جينيتك تيست عندك انت وكود بي كمان البيشنت ياخد ميوتنت فورم, يعني ممكن واحد ما عندوش بلط ما فيش فاميلي هيستوري وياخد ميوتنت فورم. فالجينيتك تيست ات ذا مومنت نو بينفيت لانه هيبقى في فولس, هتقول في فولس بوزيتيف وفي فولس نيجاتيف with no diagnosis now, يعني disease ما فيش diagnosis. انت هتبقى تبدا تشخص من بعد 20 سنه تشوف هل في سيست موجود في الكيدني ولا لا. بالنسبه للتشال لو انت موجود في سيست في الكيدني خلاص, يعني what do you want if you found this patient the children now genetic test positive, no problem. If genetic test will be positive at 40 years, at 50, and you didn't have any renal affections or renal cyst, there is no treatment for adult polycystic kidney disease, only treatment of hypertension.
Okay, to start the treatment for hypertension as early as possible, I think this is give good prognosis.
Yes, good prognosis. If the patient has mild hypertension, if he has any proteinuria, you have to start for him antihypertensive medication. يعني السيناريو صغير, يعني انت حاول توزن الامور. السيناريو صغير قوي والبيشنت سعر لوت اوف كوتشن, حاول تكون انت برضو يعني بطيء شويه في السيناريو, يعني انت مثلا خلصت
انا ما خلصت بسرعه قبل الوقت.
خلصت في كام دقيقه؟
والله ما شفتش يعني ما...
خلصت في حوالي 11 دقيقه ونص. وبعدين انت اديت a lot of information في الاول, يعني حاول يعني ايه قعدت تشرح adult polycystic kidney disease والcomplication, يعني كلهم ورا بعض, فاهم قصدي؟ يعني انت ممكن تقول نفس المعلومات بس ببساطه, يعني تعرف adult polycystic kidney disease, بعد كده تبدا السيمتومز, وبعد كده الcomplication, بس انت ما تقولهمش كلهم, يعني انت قلتهم كلهم في باراجراف واحد, يعني انت قلت له hereditary cause و multiple cyst present could be complicated by hypertension could be end by intestinal disease, يعني لكن انت ممكن the cause could be hereditary could be transmitted to the family, ونفس الكلام. لكن في معلومه انا هقولها تاني انت اخطات فيها برضه عاوز اراجعها دلوقتي معاكم, فيعني حاول تشرح ببساطه. وده مش الدكتور صادق, انت لما بتتكلم بسرعه جدا وبتقول كل المعلومات ورا بعضها, فيعني البيشنت ممكن يكون قدامك ما هوش عارف, او هو الاكزامنر يحس ان انت بتتكلم وما توصلش المسج في الكوميونيكيشن. المسج لازم تكون كلير وتكون واضحه, حتى لو سمول نوتس مش لازم تقول كل حاجه. الادلت بوليسيستيك كيدني ديزيز هو اوتوزومال دوميننت ف 50% ترانسميتد. طب لو الاب والام هل يبقى 100% ولا 50% زي ما هم؟
لا 50
ستيل 50% حتى النازله هي
50%
صح؟ ايوه. اصل انت قلت له if unless of your wife not have disease.
Even she has had the disease 50%.
نعم.
75% لو.
حتى لو هي she has the same disease it will be the same 50%.
50% خلاص, بس انت قلت مع انت توصلت المعلومة غير كده.
أيوة.
فهي 50% transmitted 50%. اتوزومال دومينانت مش اتوزومال ريسيسيف.
اتوزومال دومينانت 75% ده لو الاثنين افكت.
اتوزومال دومينانت 75%
75
ازاي؟
ازاي يعني ار كابيتال ار سمول مع ار كابيتال ار سمول يبقى مش تعدى 25% لو جمعتهم ار ار كابيتال الاثنين كابيتال ده اللي هو هوموزايجس, وبعد كده يبقى 50% بلس و 25% اللي هو بقى هيبقى فري. فانا 50
انا مش متاكد
كان في
منها، بس لو انت
5%
متاكد
بتاعهم
منها
متضايق.
خلاص.
لا انا فاكرها من الوراثه من ثالثه ثانوي يعني، لو لو
فاكرها من
ضربت
الاحياء،
يعني
فاكرها من
فاهم.
الاحياء. ها
اه فاكرها و105% يعني.
انا كنت اراها غير كده في الكتاب البيزك، بس هراجعها في كتاب البيزك تاني.
لا يمكن الهومو دايكس هيموت بقى بسبب ان كتير الدربه كبير.
بتقول ايه؟
ممكن الهومو دايكس هيموت.
الهومو زايجوس يبقى مالها يا دكتور صابر؟ اتفضل.
يعني الهومو زايجوس هيبقى دايد ايرلي طبعا لانه ما عندوش اي جين.
ايوه خلاص، خلينا نرجعها وبس.
برضه هتفضل خمسة، هتفضل حوالي 66% يعني بقى.
لا خلينا نشوف وراها تاني، انا مش متاكد منها. انا كنت انا قريتها 55، بس نتاكد منها كلنا، نشوفها تاني كلنا، نتاكد منها
إن شاء الله بإذن الله.
ان شاء الله. اتاكد منها، وحاول لو انت اتاكدت منها النهارده اكتبها لنا بس على البتاع، على الصفحه بتاعه الفيسبوك.
حاضر يا دكتور.
خلاص يعني
يا دكتور أحمد،
نعم يا فندم.
الاستيشن دي يعني تعتبر بريكنج باد نيوز ولا تعتبر اكسبنيشن اوف كرونيك إلنس؟
لا كرونيك إلنس، مش بريكنج باد نيوز.
يعني هي الايموشنز مش
هو الدكتور
تفرق
صادق،
معاك.
الدكتور صادق في الوقت، في الايام العاديه، او بطبيعته عنده ايموشن عاليه. ما اعرفش بيجي في الكوميونيكيشن بينسى الايموشنز ليه.
يعني انا ما لحقت
لا
ايموشنز زي ده. هو كاخر انا عايز انبهه، اخ عايز انبهه انه داخل بهذا الامتحان يعني تفرق معاه الايموشنز كتير فقط.
يعني يبقى اهدى شويه. يعني هو قال طبعا، هو قال كلام كتير كويس جدا في اول الحلقه، يعني بدا السيناريو كان هايل
ممتاز
جدا
ما شاء الله عليك.
يعني. بس الخطأ بس بتاع الحاجات صغيرة، الاسم بتاع المريض والجوب، ان هو سأل المريض على الجوب وهي كانت مذكورة قبل كده، لكن اذروايز هو عملها كويس بصراحة يعني. بس هو السرعة بس في الكلام يعني شوية، يعني حاول تفرمل اعصابك شوية.
حاول يدي وقفات كتير يعني بحيث ان المريض
الوقفات بالذات، اي ام دي وونت، لما تلاقي السيناريو، لما تلاقي السيناريو هيطلع صغير، حاولت يعني do you want from me to repeat anything for you again, do you have any until now all information is clear for you, are you with me، حاجات كده جمل في النص كده تخلي القعده حلوه يعني. ما تخليش القعده في اتجاه واحد، لان انت ممكن تخش في الامتحان تلاقي السرجوت قدامك ما بيتكلمش، ما بيتكلمش. هم سؤالين اتنين حافظهم ومش هيتكلم عليك، وانت تجيبه يمين في، فتلاقي تلاقيك انت طول ال 14 دقيقه انت اللي بتتكلم. فلازم تخليه ينطق يعني الكلام ده، يعني are you with me, do you want to repeat anything, if you have any problem, if you want to repeat anything for you, can you tell me about that, or you can tell me about that. الحالة التانية تبقى ستيشن 5. ازيك يا دكتور حسني؟